He said it could just slide out the front. And watch what he did. Because when I shake my eggs like this, I mean, watch it. You guys, you just slide your eggs out. I mean, it couldn't be easier. For those novice cooks out there, it really is a game changer because you can just do food so fast and so simple. Now, of course, because the DuraPan, nothing sticks to it. We know that and we love it for that reason. Look at these big ribeyes that I put in here. Talk about a generous sized pan. I mean, have a look at these gorgeous big ribeyes and look at how I'm getting that sear, that aggressive sear, and that is really what we like. I'm doing potatoes over here and then I've done a macaroni and cheese. Now, if you go into the oven, I'm not sure if we have any of these left, Leslie, but this is that little silicon handle that just spits on. Just like that. Aren't they awesome? I don't know if we still have them, but if we do, you should grab one.
Oh, look at that.
Even the macaroni and cheese. And Leslie, here's the coolest part. The cleanup is exactly like I was showing you with my bakeware. Check this out. I'm just going to move some of this stuff out of my way and show you this because I can just go on through this
pan. That's my favorite part, Chef.
Seconds. Oh. Isn't that so cool?
And here's the thing, you don't have to use butters or oils or sprays unless you want to for flavor. And that those pans, that DuraPan technology, superior nonstick and release, that's what made Chef the number one brand at HSN. So if you try anything today, try one of his DuraPan and get the Faroe Island salmon, of course. Now, Chef, walk us through this animation because this is a unique design and, of course, your unbelievable nonstick.
Oh, well, here's the thing. Five layers of DuraPan go onto every one of the pieces of cookware that we make. We use the stainless steel rivets and the stainless steel disc on the bottom so the entire piece can go on into the oven. So, yes, you'll be sautéing, you'll be pan frying, you'll be wok frying, but you'll also be transferring it to the oven where you'll be baking, you'll be roasting, you'll be steaming, you'll be doing all of the things that you like to do in the oven. Now, of course, for that effortless removal of your food, all you're doing is sliding it out. It doesn't matter whether it's a steak. I've just gone ahead and put some chicken breast in over here, and you can see them just dance around the pan. I mean, it really is something else. I mean, check that out, Gab.
Look, dancing chicken.
That's a dancing chicken. You know, that's got no oil or butter in it, my friend. So here's the cool thing. If you stop cooking with oil and butter, right, because you might think, well, I only use a tablespoon of oil. Well, guess what? 21 cups of oil per year is what you ingest if you cook with 1 tablespoon of oil per year, per night. That means 43,680 calories.
Wow,
you can get that out of your diet by simply changing to the DuraPan, and it's why so many people have converted it. Leslie, if I had a dollar for every time someone wrote to me and said, I've lost 100 pounds, I've lost 70 pounds, I've lost 150 pounds.
Yeah, it's those small.
It's a lifestyle change.
Yeah,
right?
It's those small changes. And I do want to talk about the value because, you know, they're just more convenient. You have more space, so your food has space to cook evenly. You're going to love that these are all stovetops, including induction. They are oven safe, so you can bake in them as well, up to 450 degrees. And you will get all three today, the 7, the 9, and the 11-inch in their individual boxes. You guys, three independent gifts. So Mother's Day coming around the corner, you got birthdays, Easter, whatever, anybody you want to give a little, you know, wonderful gift of convenience to, definitely pick this up today. And then don't forget the brand new square lid. Those of us that bought this today's special were wondering, and Chef brought it. I just got to show you, this lid fits all of these, okay? So it will fit your 11-inch. It's going to fit your 9-inch. Check that out. Look at how it's that universal size. Let me see. Can we bring it up a little bit? There we go. And then it's also going to fit your smallest. So your 7-inch fits there beautifully as well. Thanks. If you want that lid, I know that this will sell out before the end of the day because that's how requested it was. I do want to show you the value here because, Chef, essentially the 11-inch alone is $44. $44 and change. Right. We got a graphic. $44 and change. So that means you're going to get the 9 and the 7-inch for basically $10 a piece. I mean, it's such a killer value. $104 Crazy. Worth of cookware tonight. You're only paying $64.95. Already a customer pick with 354 reviews. If you want it, just jump in. We've got that red. We've got cherry. We've got black, slate blue, classic blue, white, and turquoise. There's your item number for the lid already. Almost 500 of those lids, Chef, gone. 727046 is your item number.
And this is how useful they are, Leslie. Look what I'm doing. I'm cooking potatoes over here with my lid on. Guess what? That's on the small pan, right? So you can see right on through that beautiful looking cook lid, that tempered glass lid. But then if I want to move this over to the big pan, guess what? It fits perfectly over my big pan. So whether that's for my eggs or maybe even for my chicken over here. So let me just show you the quality of this nonstick though, Leslie. I'm going to use a tool here and I'm just going to push the eggs around. I mean, can you imagine being able to cook in nonstick that does not, you know, when I say it's nonstick, it really is just a whole next level dreamy. I've gone ahead and cooked those eggs. Let me pour that just in a little more, because what I want to show you is a beautiful omelette, right? So we let that set. Now, I put my grated potatoes over here. Again, I'm going to flip this one over and look at how gorgeously golden brown those potatoes are. And then, of course, when you want to serve those crispy potatoes, I'd give it another minute. And maybe you want to grab your lid back over so you're keeping that steam in, right? And that beautiful lid that just goes from one to the other. I got it. You can see it on my face, Leslie. I get very, very excited about this. And of course, the slide out is that simple. You literally just slide whatever it is that you're cooking straight on out. Now, my eggs are done. I've got my beautiful little utensil here. Now, these are my double-ended silicon utensils. They do come in a set of three. So if you're looking for them, I think its average review is 4.9 stars. I've got my chicken breast here working. Look at the caramelization you're able to get, Leslie. Now, I mentioned a moment ago, by the way, no oil or butter went into any of these pans. And I think it's a, I mean, look at how they just slide around the pan. And it really just makes you such a wonderful cook. Now, I want to add a little pepper. I'm going to just turn my grinder over. Now, you'll notice I'm not cranking, I'm not grinding, I'm just turning it over. That gravity grinder will actually grind as soon as you, to stop it, you just turn it back, right? So you can use salt and pepper in there. Beautiful, beautiful piece. But here we go, my omelette's done, and let me show you how you do it. You just go ahead, you just push it down. Now, if you want cheese, add cheese. If you want veggies, add veggies. You just roll that omelette all the way to the front of the pan like that.
You don't have
to be a genius chef to be able to do it. And then, Leslie, it literally just rolls on out of your pan. It's that simple every single time.
This is a unique design, but it wasn't just done on a whim, chef, right? The reason square is so popular, it's because you're really getting more surface and cooking space, right?
You're so right, absolutely. You know, so you can sit them side by side. Go on and throw it in, Rochelle. Thank you so much. And look, I've got a beautiful big induction cooktop here. It's brand new, by the way, from Bosch. Thank you, my friends at Bosch. I'm very excited about it. But have a look at how I can line these up. I mean, you can see there's no space being wasted. And that's why I love cooking in this shape so, so much. I mean, look at this grilled cheese sandwich that I've done here, Leslie. I mean, just wait until you see it. Now, Rochelle's just taken it out of the oven for me. And I really want you to see, have a look how crispy
right
you get
now.
It on the outside, right? This is my Santuku knife here. And look at that ooey, gooey, cheesy deliciousness.
Seriously.
I mean, come on. Leslie,
I would fly over there right now just to eat that, chef. Hey, it's three for $64.95. I want to show you that the largest one, remember, the 11-inch you're getting is $44 and change, okay? So it's like you pay for one, and then you're getting the other two for $10 a piece, okay? So it's a great value. And there it is, 60% more cooking area. You are going to love. I know that we kind of grew up and we've all cooked in traditionally round pans, but chef, 60% more cooking area, the food cooks better, let alone space. It just cooks better.
It sure does. I mean, here's the deal, Leslie, by the way, you see I'm using my small, my medium, my large. Now, one size family doesn't fit all, by the way. Sometimes you just want to do a couple of sliders. By the way, my new grill press fits perfectly in the small. It also works wonderfully in the medium as it does in the large. So we really have thought of everything. Did you just steal my towel, Joe? Don't you steal my towel, darling. look at this. Leslie, I'm coming over here and I've got my beautiful cinnamon buns. Now, these are those sticky buns that Rochelle's become world famous for. Rochelle, everybody asked me about your sticky buns, Rochelle. Leslie, say it hello.
Rochelle, I love your sticky buns. Hi, Rochelle.
We all do. But here's the deal. Now, Leslie, you can cook them in this. And by the way, you still, it's not like anything leaks out of these pans. But when you want to slide things on out, you're not having to flip them over, right? So they just go ahead and slide straight out. Of course, the cleanup is this simple. You literally get a towel, you come on in. Now, you could use paper towel, you could throw it under the tap in the sink, of course, if you wanted to. Look, Leslie, I know right now none of us are wanting to go to the store. Mm-hmm. That's just the truth. I mean, the whole country's been hit. I think the only people unaffected are the ones in California and Florida, and everyone else has got this torrential weather. Mm-hmm. Okay, now, here's the deal. Picking up that Faroe Island salmon means it comes straight to your door.
Yes.
But while you're doing that, and I know so many of you are tonight, go ahead and pick up some new cookware because it changes everything, you guys. It means you're cooking healthier. Oh, look at these beautiful pork ribeyes that I've got back in stock for you. This, these beautiful sliders. And now, have a check these sliders out, right? Mm. By putting the press on there, what I'm doing, Leslie, is I'm making sure that the slider gets really great contact with the grill or with the pan. So the whole purpose of that, of course, is to get that beautiful colour and to get it nice and quickly. I'm going to do the same on the other side. I'm going back to the oven, so I'm going to show you over here some of these other beautiful things we've got. Oh, yeah, let's do the nachos. Because these nachos, oh, my goodness.
Now you're barking up the right tree, Chef. That is, I could eat nachos every day, my favourite.
Look at it, Leslie, it just slides
on out.
Look
at that glide.
You know, I mean, now, if you don't think that's super cheesy, let me show it to you. Look at this. Look at how cheesy and wonderful these nachos are. I mean, if I told you how much money we spent on cheese for these demonstrations, Leslie, you'd fall over because I'm always saying let's try to stick things to the pans. Let's try to show people that we can just beat it up and you'll be able to do the same
when
you get it.
Chef, remember when we first started working together, I'll never forget, he was burning Parmesan in the kitchen in the pan just to show how easy the cleanup was. And, Chef, I said to you, I'm going to smell like a foot when I leave this studio, but it will be worth it because now over 3 million DuraPan have been sold here at HSN. It's what made Chef number one. And if you want to try it out today and find out why this three-piece set, individual boxes, by the way, great for gifting as well, why they became a customer pick so quickly, bring them home. Bring them home on the first FlexPay, $21 and change. We'll bring it home. Any debit card, any credit card, you get time to pay it off with FlexPay. It's for everybody. Now,